Good afternoon, Rockets fans. Today we're going to have a game of Rocket League with our Rockets, CNE Rockets, taking on Moeller. Our Rockets coming in this match 2-2. Our competitors here, Moeller, they come in at 2-1. They actually have two games that are going on today. So hopefully we can get them early to their next match with a 5-0 Rockets win, but we'll see how everything plays out. So our lineup for today, we're going to have James Rowan as our captain, Cooper Woolery as our second player, and Ian Bragg for third. So captains for both teams are getting their game set up here in just a little bit. So once everything's good to go, we'll kick over to the action. Stay tuned.
Up with that.
Awesome job. CNE takes the first match there. We have a lead here 1-0. We'll start up the next round here just in about a minute. a little bit of overtime action there, and Elder took the, I'm sorry, not Elder, but Moeller. My apologies. I got to switch that out. But anyhow, I just said it's a little overtime action there. Hard fought overtime game. Now it's all knotted up. So we're going to start off the third game here in just a second. looks like Moeller took the second game. So now it's 2-1. Remember, once again, this is a best of five. So in order to try to still win the match, Rockets need to pick up and need to win this next game. And now it's all knotted up 2-2. So next game will determine who wins the match. This has been a really good, really hard-fought match. We're hoping our Rockets can pull it off here in the next 5 minutes. So here we go, another 5 minutes to determine who takes the whole match. So we got a little bit of delay in the action right now. We have to reset one of the players. Their game was froze, so once all of our players are ready to go, we'll pick up with the action here with game five. So stay tuned. And that's the end of the match. Moeller took the third game there. That was a bit of a nail-biter, tough loss for the Rockets, but they played very, very hard all the way through. So that does it for today, or for today. Tomorrow in the Esports Lab, we're going to have Valorant, and our Valorant team will be taking on Elder. So hopefully you can tune in and watch our Valorant team take on Elder. So this is Coach Williams, speaking for Coach Sick and the rest of the Rocket League gang. We like